I'm Roxy.
And I'm Phoebe.
And together we run the business Pander Design Co., where we specialize in painting murals. Pander stands for P and R, as in Phoebe and Roxy.
We met 4 years ago. I messaged her on Instagram. So I messaged her and asked if she wanted to start a lettering meetup group for other lettering artists in the San Diego area. And then that turned into us starting a business together. You find inspiration from almost anywhere, from the internet to everyone in the design community, lots of creative friends. Traveling is really important, just getting outside of our little bubble and seeing what's out there. At Pander, we travel a lot for our work. We have murals all over the country, all over the world, so it's important that we have a laptop that we can easily bring through TSA and travel with. So we're always bringing our laptops with us to meetings and to job sites.
The mural incorporated a lot of different shapes and colors, and that was inspired by the Vivo book because there's so many different things that you can do on the computer, so we wanted that to come through in our artwork. We're really wowed by the computers and the amazing possibilities that they can help us do with our work, so we included that in the mural as well and just made it bright and happy like the Vivo book does for us. I love the pink laptop because it definitely stands out. It's fun, it's colorful, just like our work, so I really like the pink one.
And I always like to do the opposite of what Roxy does. No, I picked the green one because, for similar reasons, it stood out to me and I really like the color. The screen pad makes it easy to just stay in the zone. So when we're designing on the computer, we don't want to be messing around with other things, but the screen pad, we can just do it quickly and easily down below instead of going in and Xing out Spotify or whatever we need to change.
We really loved how this mural turned out. We got to experiment with using a lot of colors and we're super happy with how it turned out, and we're really excited to see the community engagement and getting really excited to see this new wall. We're also really excited to see people also get to experience it in other places through the laptop sleeves.
Who doesn't have a sleeve these days? Like, that's